The Rock of Gibraltar, the symbol of stability, is named after a Negro ex-slave. It is a corruption of Gebal-Tarik or the Mountain of the Tariks. Tariks, who was a Moor, captured the rock which was then called Calpe, in 711 AD. Later he conquered southern Spain. Tariks' countrymen thereafter ruled Spain for 700 years.